गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू इंटरेक्शन लेक्शन ऑफ द SS डिवाइन स्कूल। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट यूनिट 3। इन दिस यूनिट यू आर हैविंग द पोयम अकॉर्डिंग टू द एनिमल्स। आपको एनिमल्स के बारे में एक पोयम बताई गई है। एंड हियर यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द नंबर्स ऑल्सो। हियर एनिमल्स एंड नंबर्स बोथ यू विल लर्न इन दिस पोयम। The name of the poem is One Little Kitten. Kitten means what? It is the young ones of a cat. Cat ke baby ko hum kitten kehte hain, hai na? So you can see on the screen there is a poem and I have underlined some hard words in the poem also. So make sure that you have to underline the hard words in your textbook and write 5-5 times in your notebook. So now I'm starting to read the poem. One little kitten, two big cats, three baby butterflies, four big rats, five fat fishes, six sad seals, seven silly seagulls, eight happy eels, nine nervous lizards, 10 brave bees, 11 smelly elephants, 12 fat fleas, 13 alligators, 14 whales, 15 donkeys with 15 tails. Now see, I am explaining the poem. One little kitten. How many kittens are there? There is only one kitten. And two big cats. So you can see in the picture also there is two big cats, दो बड़ी बड़ी cats हैं, three baby butterflies, and butterflies are three, they are small, four big rats, and rats are how many? Four, but they are big, five fat fishes, and how many? Now see on page number 30. There are two questions given here. Reading is fun. How many kinds of creatures are there in the poem? कितने animals और creatures दिए गए हैं ये poem में? There are 15, है ना? Are the seal happy? Seal happy है? No, seal is not happy because seal is sad. Now let's talk. Where do the fish lives? Fish lives in a water. What are the other things that found in the water? आपको जो animals आगे दिए पर उनमें से कौन कौन से animal हैं जो पानी के अंदर रहते हैं? They are seals, fishes, seagulls, eels, है ना? These are all animals, they are living in the water. Now see, there are many creatures in the poem. Which ones have you seen? इसमें बहुत सारे क्रिएटर्स आपको पोएम में दिए हैं, इसमें से कौन से आपने देखे हैं वो आपको लिखना है. ओके, नाउ सी सम फेसेस आर गिवन डाउन. यू हैव टू लुक एट द फेस एंड एक्सप्रेशन इज ऑलरेडी गिवन डाउन. सो सी द फर्स्ट बॉय इज सैड. सैड मतलब उदास होना, है ना? सेकेंड बॉय इज ब्रेव. ही इज शोइंग द बॉडी, यानी वो ब्रेव यानी के बहुत करेजियस है. ब्रेव मतलब कि बहुत बहादुर है. नर्वस, नर्वस मतलब उलझन में होना, बराबर? मैं ये करूँ या वो करूँ, दैट इज कॉल्ड नर्वस. लास्ट द गर्ल इज हैप्पी. हैप्पी मतलब कि वो बहुत खुश है, है ना? द एक्सप्रेशंस आर शोन अकॉर्डिंग टू द वर्ड्स. नाउ ऑन पेज नंबर 31 यू कैन सी दैट लुक एट द पिक्चर ऑफ द एनिमल गिवन बिलो एंड अंडरलाइन देम इन द पोयम, देन ट्रेस द लेटर. वॉट इज गिवन हियर? Here the animal is drawn and you have to trace the first letter of the animal. Now see, first letter in the first picture is kitten. So you have to trace K. It is in already in the box. Second, butterfly is there. So you have to trace B. Third, cat is there. So you have to trace C. Fourth, rat is there. So you have to trace R. Fifth, fish is there. So you have to trace F. Now in the second line, the last picture is seal. So you have to trace S. Third line, the first picture is seagull. So you have to trace S. then it is eel, so you have to trace E. Then lizard is there, so you have to trace L. After that, in the fourth line, the first picture is B, so you have to trace B. Then elephant is there, so you have to trace E. Then last fifth line, it is flea, so you have to trace F. Then alligator is there, so you have to trace A. Then donkey is there, so you have to trace D. Then the last picture is whale, so you have to trace W. Like this way, you have to trace the first letter of the picture and complete the exercise in the textbook. Now you have to turn your page. You can see that there are some pictures are given here and some words are missing below. So you have to fill that missing letter. Already the words are given in the yellow box. Now see in the blank, the first letter is B dash G, means BAG, bag. Uske niche dekho, COT, cot. HEN, hen. ANT, ant. TAP, tap. PEN, pen. CAP, cap. FOX, fox. TIN, tin. AXE, X. So you have to fill the missing letter from the box. Now turn your page, you can see there. Okay, now I have completed the exercise here and you have to complete the exercise in your textbook also. Now I will send the PDF of this lessons workbook, Marigold workbook ki main aapko PDF bhejungi, because we have already discussed the lesson in the Zoom lecture. Okay, till then, bye.